Hello everyone, welcome back to another exciting video from our channel Tesla Tech. The world has yet to move on from Tesla's smart vehicles, and Elon Musk just stunned the market with the announcement of the Tesla Model Pi smartphone. Fascinating, right? For sure there must be many bubbling questions in your mind about it, like, what does it look like? When is the release date? What will it cost? All of these questions, as well as others, will be addressed in this video. But before we start, make sure you're subscribed to our channel for more such exciting content and updates in the future. That said, let's dive into the details. Tesla Inc. is an electric manufacturing company based in the United States. This company is now on everyone's lips, yet it has faced some challenges over the years on their way to the top. Staying at the forefront of auto technology, Tesla vehicles are state-of-the-art. These vehicles that represent the pinnacle of luxury. The Tesla vehicles can park themselves, summon and navigate to their owner in a parking lot, and engage in limited self-driving. Elon Musk has been an inspiration to many entrepreneurs, and also to big companies. Innovation has been a constant driving force throughout his life, and he's now looking on to bring the best technology for the phones in the present era, inspired by Apple's latest iPhone and Google's Project Era. We're going to see big change in the smartphone industry. But can you imagine a smartphone being built by Tesla? Yes, you heard it right. Tesla is planning to launch a smartphone named Tesla Model Pi, which will have a built-in Starlink Wi-Fi. The news came as a shock to other market players like iPhone and Samsung. Elon Musk didn't let the year 2021 pass him by without making some major headlines. Every day, people used to ask him if the rumors were true, and finally, it's time for Elon Musk's smartphone to be unveiled. The Tesla Model Pi, according to the Chinese version of My Drivers, will be the name of the device. Experts think that when the smartphone is released, it'll usher in a true technological revolution. Competitor sales are expected to plummet, according to smartphone industry analysts. Unfortunately, the Tesla smartphone's debut date is still a well-kept secret by the firm. The gadget's functionality and look, on the other hand, are already well-known. Current smartphone market. To begin, let's take a look at the present situation of the global smartphone industry. Smartphones are becoming more important in people's everyday lives all across the globe. China has the world's biggest smartphone market, with 912 million users, India being the second with 439 million users, and 270 million users in the US market. China has the world's quickest phone replacement cycle, according to Strategy Analytics. If the ratings and pricing are good, new smartphone customers in China are prepared to spend more. Inspiration of Tesla's Model Pi. Well, obviously, it was an idea that dawned on Musk when he discovered a shortcoming in his phone. People are used to the phone being better every year. I'm an iPhone user, but I think some of the recent software updates have not been that great, certainly feeding into that point. It, like, broke my email system, which is quite fundamental. And that was it. It birthed the idea of Model Pi. Tesla Model Pi Design. Antonio De Rosa, Tesla's smartphone designer, is a professional who has generated intriguing designs for Apple devices. The phone will be made in celebration of Tesla and Starlink SpaceX, according to the designer. The Tesla Model Pi resembles an iPhone 12, according to several technology market analysts. The smartphone, for example, features four cameras in a square frame and is rounded on the edges with a silvery hue. As one would expect, the futuristic Tesla Model P smartphone has a sculptural form that resembles Tesla automobiles, a spine-like fin that runs from the top to the bottom of the gadget, which has a glossy red finish, is a tribute to Tesla's immediately recognizable design DNA. The device's carbon fiber speaker grille adds sportiness, while the notch for the front camera is odd, like the front grille of the Tesla Model S X. Instead of a boxy form, the smartphone sports a rounded style comparable to Tesla automobiles, with a curved display on the edges. Overall, the Tesla Model P smartphone prototype seems to be high-end and unlike any other device now in the market. The smartphone, on the other hand, has a few design variations. The device will feature a color-changing coating on its casing. How? Under the influence of sunshine, the scientists have constructed a photochromic covering that shimmers with diverse colors. The front camera is not visible on the renderings in the video of the presentation. The front camera is expected to be placed underneath the display, according to experts. The developers are also planning to include a solar panel for charging. The designer opted to put the corporate logo and the model's name on the back panel. Features of Tesla Model Pi. The developers leverage recent Tesla technology to create a smartphone which includes Starlink satellite internet will be supported by the phone. Data download speeds of up to 210 megabits per second are expected, according to the engineers. The phone will be compatible with Neuralink technology, which reads data from the brain. The creators claim that in the event of an accident, users will be able to replace certain brain functions. Such phrases seem like something out of a science fiction film, and they make me happy. Users may mine Mars coin cryptocurrency using their cell phones. Everyone knows that mining with a PC consumes a large amount of power and requires a fairly high-end GPU. To be able to turn a smartphone into a virtual money mining station will be an eye-catching feature. Other Tesla devices will be able to sync with a smartphone. One can even control the electric vehicles directly from the smartphone's advanced technology. The camera is well advanced from current technology. The high-speed photography function is also a significant highlight of the smartphone, which can help one capturing the starry sky with only one click. Knowing that the Tesla automobile has a significant market share and is growing in popularity as a result of its capabilities, it's apparent that the Elon Musk phone will change the phone business. Tesla's smartphone will follow in the footsteps of its big brother, the automobile, in capturing the hearts of people. Using technology from a different firm, Musk Neuralink, a company focusing on brain implants, seems much more futuristic. A recent demonstration of three pigs demonstrated that the technology is still in its early stages of development and cannot be incorporated in a smartphone since it's so large and small. Tesla Model Pi security. We've recently said that the smartphone will support the Internet Starlink. This information is sufficient for us to analyze the Tesla Model Pi safety. Elon Musk created Starlink, a satellite-based internet, last year. This project is currently under beta testing, and the network is only accessible in certain areas. In 2021, Elon Musk intends to deploy the network internationally. Experts have uncovered a flaw in the Starlink satellite internet system, which allows hackers to easily intercept Starlink communications. Elon Musk revealed that the business has created its own unique technique for encrypting customer data, which would be used end-to-end. These two factors, he believes, will ensure people's safety. The Tesla hackers, on the other hand, were successful in intercepting the communication. They employed a way of hacking satellite channels using the DVBS protocol, after which malicious applications were introduced and assaults commenced. If you want to connect to Starlink using a smartphone, you'll need more serious security. You might, for example, utilize a VPN that doesn't track your activities. VPN benefits, according to experts, are many. Here are a few examples. The ability to surf websites without revealing your identity, encryption of valid IP address, ads that are hazardous to your health are blocked, safety of using a free internet connection. You may also use antivirus software and deactivate GPS on your smartphone. Clearly, Elon Musk, the millionaire and genius behind Tesla, had a different concept than today's cell phones. The smartphone's design and capabilities demonstrate this. However, to protect users from hacking, software and hardware encryption should be implemented. We're hopeful that Elon Musk will consider this issue and perfect the concept. The Tesla Model Pi smartphone incorporates satellite connectivity and solar charging for the first time. It has a futuristic design as well. Even as we say this, there's a slew of unsolved issues, such as whether or not it has a SIM card. There's still a lot that's being kept close to the chest by the Tesla, and can we blame them? What we know for sure is, we'll be the first ones to tell you when the other updates are released on the Model Pi. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Tesla Tech, for more updates. See you in the next one.